finally got courage enough to hang out with her and ask her out. And I could see with the way her speech was and the way she was communicating, I could see she was almost two different people, if that makes sense. Mm. And so I asked her, and she said she grew up in the church and she wants to be a woman of faith and a woman of being Christ-like and all these things. And I said, well, I said a prayer a few years ago, but I would love to do that as a man. And so then that kind of hit it off. And, you know, so ever since then, I'm very slow. She had already had so much teaching. She could get there faster than me, yeah. But it was all new to me. And like it says in the book, you know, we were having sex before, and then we stopped it. We got married. And then, you know, I've had to like learn faster or try to, and there's some downfalls that we can document it throughout the Golf Channel and internet where I've made some mistakes, but you sure. learn from it and grow from it. And I probably wouldn't have been prepared in 2007, 2006, 2008. I wouldn't have been prepared for where I was in 15 and 16 without that faith background. And my wife sticking to her guns and saying who she wanted to be and me listening. And, you know, now I'm trying to be the leader she needs and not her be the leader that I need.